What's going on, y'all? It's your boy Chad, and today we are in Cuba. We've been on a cruise, and I haven't vlogged any trips, so I guess I'll try to vlog Cuba. I might get some camera vlog shots too. And I'm here with Dylan. Pop the mall. This is like where you come in, you know, to exchange your money and everything. I don't know how to tell you that it's Cuba besides our passports. But yeah, we're just leaving. We're on a 3-hour bus ride. And so we're about to go sightseeing, and I'm gonna try to get some video, hopefully. I don't know, we'll see. Maybe I'll just have this introduction and no other video, but I'll try my best. But until further notice, we'll be back later.
You won't be charged with money when you die. We are only bound to pay for flowers and taxes. This is all for free. It's so easy. I prefer it to die in America. Understand me?
Yeah.
Here it's for free, so it's better to go there and pay some money, right?
Yeah.
Any shooting? Any questions?
So yeah, we left what is the cemetery. Our guide is now talking right now. When I get a chance to show you what a cemetery, I will. I'm not sure if you will. The cemetery is great. Dylan moved his arm so y'all can see. I kind of miss all of it because I was too busy listening and taking photos. But that's more of it. You know, Cuba is a very beautiful place. They have people like this lady named Amelia. They like give donations and stuff to make their dreams come true. That's what the guy said. I should have recorded how I was in there, but I was, you know, taking photos. I can't do it. Not Superman, am I, Dylan? No, sir. I guess we'll see you all in the next destination.
For that, we don't rent.
We're in front of the Jesus
statue. And yeah, it's just a nice view from up here. Just looking, taking a look at the scenery. I turned my phone upside down, so hopefully that didn't mess anything up. Go back to this one.
It probably did, but they'll work with it. The whole city.
Mama, Papa, Delena.
For sure.
We'll see you next thing. So now we're walking through a castle, kind of, and Let me see if I can see a view out the window. I don't think I will be able to get one. Nah, can't see out the window tonight. All boarded up. So nah, we're not gonna get a true view. We're coming to the end of the tunnel. So when we get to the end, I'll show you what I see. Cause I see, he see me all street frost green. This is Cuba. Cuba. It's a lot to see here. Most of the stuff looks kind of not modern, but oldish. A little bit. We'll see more as we keep going. So we're back at the ship because it is raining terribly bad in Cuba. Like, you'll probably hear like, no, no. That's that Cuba weather acting up. So we ain't really get to do much. We're supposed to stay here to 7 or 8, but as of right now, we're going back to the ship because it's pouring down rain. I don't know what we're going to do next, so...